I'll teach you to dance. I'll spin you around.
This is gonna be sick.
You could step on my feet. Give it a try.
Then she's coming down.
Hopefully they're cleaned up.
Good. Jesse. What's your name?
Justin.
Cool.
It's Jess, you said?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet
How
you too.
Your sister?
Yeah. Big sister, yep.
This is a feeling I've never felt by. It's all
about us. Our story, Justin Hammond, real extended. Camie descended down the stairs to find a balloon waiting for her. She noticed there was a picture of an adventure with Justin. She saw a path of balloons and decided to investigate each, one by one. Once upon a time, Justin set out on a great adventure outside.
What was it?
He started by serving a mission in Washington. He there met Kim Duncan. Kim and Justin both attended UVU when they returned. While at UVU, Justin joined the Institute Non-Audition Choir and sung for the Young Single Adult Devotion of the church in early 2016. Riding up to this event on the bus, he decided to sit next to Kim. Kim was sitting by none other, Camie. From the moment Justin saw Camie, he knew he needed to ask her out, but was too scared and never ever got her number. Fast forward to a few months, Kim asked Justin to go to a fire pit with some friends. He bumped into Camie again and got to know her there. He then asked her for his number, but didn't ask her out all summer. When school started in fall 2016, Justin saw Camie at the Institute dance and decided three times was a sign. He ran across the gym during the next slow song and asked her to dance. At the end of the night, Justin decided he couldn't let her slip away again. He finally asked if she would like to go on an adventure with him. Camie responded with, "I would love to." Justin knew he was in. To the electric maze at UVU, they went with Kim and AJ. There, they learned about each other as they got lost in the maze. Justin decided to ask her out again, going on an adventure like One Republic concert at Vivid. Asking her to be his girlfriend with Master Justin. A Photoshop at Thanksgiving. Seeing the lights at Luminari, decorating pumpkins, and being with the family at Halloween and Thanksgiving. The lights on Temple Square, singing the forgotten carols. Meeting each other's families. Having Sunday dinners, recording songs in the studio with Lex, babysitting Kim's nieces as their second adventure together, shooting guns at the range, singing Broadway music, defusing bombs with seconds to spare, decorating Christmas trees, going to the temple, laughing at comedy shows, and playing piano. There was never a dull moment between these two. Justin once shared a note with Camie and said he wished their adventures never ended. In the beginning of their adventures, when Justin had to drop Camie off, she mentioned she would get sick of seeing her front door at the end of each date. Little did she know that was about to change. Wait here for a second. So, from the time that I met you a year ago, I knew that I wanted to be with you forever, and that adventures every other weekend were going to be enough for me. So I decided to showcase all of our adventures tonight that we've had so far. But I do have a really important question that I need to ask you. Camie Hegstead, will you adventure with me forever and be my wife?
Actually,
needs like two people. I'll grab it. My
Yeah.
Super stoked. Super excited. She's gorgeous. Super happy that she's going to be my wife. And happy she said yes.
Anything you'd like to say? I did this to Justin earlier, so you're not being picked on.
I don't know how I'm lucky enough to have him. He's so just sweet. I don't know, I'm still shaking from everything. I don't know what to say. He's my hero. I'll just say that. He's my hero. He makes my heart whole. Makes my world work.
Congratulations.
What was your first thought when you saw him in the
second time? Interview time. Here we go.
It was a combination of oh no and oh yes. Not oh no in a bad way, like no he can't do it, but like this is happening, kind of like am I ready for this? Yes. So a mixture, yeah, definitely lots of happiness. Overload. So.